you for speaking up when Simon tried to push the contract.
Oh.
Look, you and my dad, you guys were the only two to stop and think that maybe I needed time to make sure that this is what I wanted.
Well, yeah, I mean, why did you come to Port Charles in the first place? So that you wouldn't be pressured into singing, right? I mean, Brooke, this has to be on your terms.
Thanks for watching my back.
Hey, forget about it.
Hey, guys. Hey.
Hey.
So you're going for it. America's next pop superstar.
Not so sure about that, but...
Well, I think it's what you've wanted all along.
I'm actually pretty excited about it. I mean, I love to write music, right? And getting my feelings out through lyric and song, it's a way to connect.
Hey, there she is. Are you ready?
For what?
For your extreme makeover.